Yo, Andrew, I think it's Bob over there.
Yeah, just coming to the party. What's up, everybody? I've been chilling, man. And decided to come out, actually. Meet all the fellas. Well, I got my man Nori right here. Make sure that everything goes straight. My man Andy's in the house too, you know. And a couple other fellas, Igor, the rest of the posse. I don't know yet, but I'm about to find out, you know. Cause this party gonna be booming, man. Deck charges are shit, man. There's a bunch of posse that put their dicks together, and they're about to let y'all know what's up, you know. And all those girls, yeah, we pray they put their titties together so they can give us a little bit of that too, you know. And if the music is right, we are gonna just talk shit all night long, baby. Alright. My man Andy is in the house too, man, personally. And he always got something to say, y'all know this. He constantly got something to say. But what are you gonna say tonight? I don't know exactly. I guess you're gonna just do something. Yeah, cause y'all know he don't smoke. He likes coke. And for the rest of the posse, we are just gonna have a party. We can have a nice time. Cause next shot, that's what we are here live for. We got booty left and right. But the question is, are there fucking? No, I don't know. I don't want to curse, man. You know, that's why I should forget about words, cursing, and all that. But none against women, you know. Cause by the end of the sad story, we gonna put our dicks together, later, and we gonna do something real, you know. We gonna knee dip on that ass like you. You know me. You know me. Cause every time we get it like this, man, it ain't all about, you know, being important and all that. We just wanna party, that's all. And now, Deck Shark is on the way with some other solid shit, some strong stuff, you know, house-wise. And we're not trying to house the house. We leave the house right there, you know. Take the booty and let the mic do the t-